So I realized that the last video might have been a little loud in every area. The music, the sound effects, the voices, and at some points you couldn't even hear me. I think I fixed that, but now I think, or I hope that the game isn't too quiet now, but we'll see. It's a learning process. But here we go. Off to our next adventure. So I kind of want to stop here and just check to see how loud fighting is, because I know in the last part it was very loud. I'll give it a couple more minutes. I know it's not going to be too loud this time, but I just don't want it to be too quiet. Go kill these guys up here, and then I will stop and check it out. Oh, forgot to change my. Okay. I almost messed that one up. I'm gonna check to see if that was too loud. Or too quiet, I mean. So I'll be right back. So I think now, just the problem was I was a little too loud. The game's fine. And I think I turned my volume down a little bit. So we should be good to go. Oh, there's a shiny right there. Got it. I don't know what's this way. I don't know if it's just dead end. Oh well. Ah yes, the night. Alright, buddy. Let's get this over with. I need to get some different armor, because I really don't like this armor. It's just because it's the beginning armor. I never stay with the beginning armor. That does. Come on, sir. I don't know if there's a crates or boxes, but I look sometimes. I never find anything. Remember there's a shield over here. That's all I know. So I think there is. Just kidding, that's not a shield. Alright, so I don't know where I am. Hello, sir. Should have rolled the other way. Ooh, broadsword. Is that any better? Yeah, it is. Not sure what that was, but alright. Hello, sir. It's not a mimic. There's the shield I was talking about. I knew there's a shield somewhere. Long live the king.
Long live the king.
Do about this. If I can get that dog first, that'd be great. Oh yeah, firebombs. That's the thing. Here we go. How do I scroll? I don't remember how do I scroll through that. Ah, yes. Kobe. Oh, I nailed it. It's not what I was. It's not who I wanted to come up here, but alright. Easy. Who's next? Dog? That was a terrible throw. Also a terrible throw. Still a terrible throw. Alright. Try again. There you go. Oh, that almost killed him. Come on up here. Come on. Come on. You wanna come play? You're right. Take that, dog. Alright, who's next? He is. Colby. Oh, wow. Still missing. Got him. Alright. Shiny. Just gonna check out here real quick. Ah, there's that guy again. Yeah, I know, that was a terrible joke I made last time I saw him. Didn't come out the way it was supposed to. Hello, sir. So what do you know? Fire bombs are useful. Estus shard. So apparently dogs can morph through walls. Cell key. Hey, that's for that guy that we met down in that jail cell. I think. Well, we can get him out now. I promised I would come back. I don't even know if I should go down there. I do want to get that stuff, though. Hello, sir. Right here. Alright, so if I just chill right here, will he see me? Hopefully not. You don't see me! He saw me. He saw me. He saw me. He saw me. Ow. No, 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 no. I'm running the wrong way. That was almost bad. Alright. I didn't think you would see me. Oh, is he stuck down there now? Oh no, he got out. Alright, what else we got around here? Ember. Something down here, I thought there was. Okay. Alright, now I look like an idiot. Hey, it might have been an invisible wall or something, you never know. Who's this? I mean, he looks cooler than the other people I've seen, but it's alright. I'm gonna do the solo. I'm gonna go rest though, because I lost all my healing flasks. And I have that piece. That Estus shard to give me more flasks. And flask is a hard word. Just gonna call them bottles. Healing bottle. Uh-oh. Not very smooth. Hello, sir. Drop. Ooh, great axe. Awesome. I might use that eventually. kill this archer, because why not? Oh, he's not here. He went down there. Big dog's coming. Go to the Firelink Shrine and get another healing bottle. Alright, so to get this bottle, we need to go talk to this man. This big, muscular, Santa-looking man.
Well, a newcomer, I see. I am Andre.
Andre, that's
I
his
serve
name.
As a humble smith, forging weapons. You're in search of the Lords of Cinder, I trust. A toilsome journey, I'd wager. You'll require good arms.
I got two good arms.
Let me smith your weapons. I am a smith. Such is my purpose.
And we need to reinforce Estus. So, yes. Look at that. Honestly, I'm not even going to use magic, so might as well just convert that to another Estus.
Pretty beef, I don't.
Alright. I do know the place of a secret ring. I guess it's secret, but it's not that secret. In Firelink Shrine, so. Also, I went the wrong way. That's okay, I need to talk to this guy anyway.
Unkindled, are we? And fast on the trail of the Lords Absconded? Then these red eyes are for you. Use them to pillage embers and briefly heighten your strength for your duty. What else are unkindled ashes good for? Pillage embers for briefly heighten what else are...
So I know you can kill this guy and get his hat or his helmet. I really want to. But I don't like I don't like senselessly killing people, so. It kind of ruins the story, you know? You just randomly kill a guy just because he has a cool looking helmet and you want to wear it. It's just not right. Alright, so. Oh, shiny. So the secret thing, you have to jump off of that tree onto that roof. It's not that secret thing, but there's a little entrance on the roof over there. Go up into the rafters of the building, and there's stuff in there. So, I'm gonna try to jump this. It's difficult for me to do for some reason. As you can see. So eventually when I get it, we'll continue. Hey, and I got it. Awesome. That didn't take nearly as long as I thought it would. So here we are, up in the rafters. There's a bird here.
You. Me, Picklepea. Me, Bumperum.
Supposedly that's a reference to something. I don't know what it's a reference to. But... I don't know. Wabam. Secret. Now I can get more souls every time I kill something. Lovely to know. I also got another Estus... shard, so I can go get another bottle. So now I'll have 6, which is great.
Ah, which is good. What neat. Pretty, be careful. I don't want it.
Alright. Should I level up something while I'm here? Sure. Yeah, might as well. Let's do it.
Welcome, speak. Very well. Then take note.
What should I level up? Strength? Or vitality. Vitality is very useful. Lets me equip bigger and better things. I don't need that at the current moment. Let's go with strength right now.
Farewell,
maybe hit a little bit harder. Alright, and off we go. Alright, so I believe we are on to the next boss. This area, at least. I have to get there first. Come on, doggy. I feel like he bit my face there, but I'm not gonna worry about it. Hello, sir. Moving on to bigger and better things. Figure I might as well kill everything on my way there, just in case I need to run back, very low on health. I think it's a good idea. Especially these guys. These guys will mess me up. There's four of them? I guess that was three. And then there was one. That went a lot better than last time. Come back and kill him eventually, once I'm better. That's not happening right now. Alright. Time to kill some knights. Excuse me, sir. I have a gift. Another one. Oh, he blocked it. Ow. Night down. I did not mean to do that. Oh, just wasted one of those. Sir. You missed. Yeah, I can do this all day, buddy. Oh. I think it didn't hurt too bad. Alright. There's a thing in here. Or not in here, but up here. I have to kill him first. Which I can do, I think. Hopefully. Excuse me. why I don't expect that every time. Never expect it. I'm just gonna drink one of these real quick on my knee. Gonna fly back here. That's not what I thought I was going to get there. Okay. So I believe this lady is okay with me right now.
The wait has been long. I am Emma, High Priestess of Lothric Castle. Allow me to speak frankly.
Hi, Frank.
You will not find the Lords of Cinder here. They have left, gone, to their journey homes converging at the base of this castle. Head to the bottom of the high wall. Forge on through the great gate and raise this banner to proceed. It is the insignia of an old covenant. If you fear trespassers, dark spirit, then etch this upon the old concord will beckon no.
Ah, see, that's what I thought was over by that blue knight. This will come in handy later. Thanks, lady. Alright, so the boss is down there through that gate. So what I can do is kill all the knights here to get souls and then go level up a little bit and then go fight the boss, since I'm already down 2 healing bottles. I think that's the best option. I thought there were more knights than that. Guess not. Anybody over here? Nope. Okay. What's up, my guy? How's it going? So in there is a boss. I can summon people to help me. Which I might do just because it's a boss. Should I? How many embers do I have? 3? I don't know, I'll think about it. I'll go to the bonfire and travel back to Firelink Shrine, level up a little bit, and then we'll come back and fight the boss. See, good thing we killed everything already. I suppose I'll have to kill everything again on my way back. Alright, so I leveled up, and I'm ready to fight the boss. I'm not calling that guy. I'll probably call those two guys down by the boss. You know, just in case. Thank goodness for shields. Sorry, sir. Unnecessary casualty. Keep hitting the wall. I'm too close. There we go. I just need to touch that guy one more time. Alright. Just making a little pile of bodies here. Alright. Gets easier and easier. A guy here. Should I summon him? Sure, screw it, why not? Lion Knight Albert. Let's do it. Come on in, buddy. I shall wave. Be a nice guy. Hello, sir. He didn't wave. Ah, he must be a NPC then. Must be a bot. That makes sense, though. That there's no way he's a character. Real people don't have normal names. I mean, alright, if you gotta flex like that, okay. See, like that's a real person. That probably is not a real person. Still bow and respect whenever they show up. There you are. Hello. I bow. It might be a real person, actually. Maybe. I don't know. All right. Let's do this. bad monster. Oh no, who could it be? Not a boss. Not very happy. All right. Stella's really doing all the work here. I didn't mean to sit down, I meant to wave. Yeah, see, that's a real person. Thank you. That's too late. Alright, nice and rest it up. We'll travel to the next area. Thanks, guys. Very nice of you to give me a ride here. Rest. Well, I think that's where this episode will end. Thanks for watching part 2. I'll see you guys again in part 3 whenever we go through this next area, the Undead Settlement. Thanks for watching. Peace out.
Jungle out there. Keep your head on tight. Unknown brain in mind, me, baby. Let's do it.
Y'all see me flying, never drop down. Drop down, smoking high. Am I am not round? I'm not round. No denying what I got now. I got now. Keep an eye out, keep it locked down. Locked down, see me flying, never drop down. Drop down, smoking high. Am I am not round? I'm not round. No denying what I got now. I got now. Keep an eye out, keep it locked down. Locked down. You're too strong. Wanna battle with the beast.
peace, bring a few on. The commander and the chief for my crew on. Bullets rattling and whistle at your toque. Never sleep, eyes open, hands clutching on my throat. This a war zone. It's a war zone. Yeah, this a motherfucking war zone.